Hi everybody, I hope it's fine with you. Here it's really fine, except the weather. We have very bad weather today, but life goes on, so we just do what we have to do. So today we are to prepare the cafe, you know, as usually. I got some problem with water. I think it froze during the winter, so I hope I don't have problem with some pipes outside, but yeah, we're gonna fix it anyway. This is the problem with the small cafes in countryside. You feel the weather, especially when it's bad weather, much more than in the city. You feel less protected in the countryside, in my view, than in a city, you know. Yeah, sometimes it's very annoying because it always creates extra work on top of, you know, all the work you already have. So that is a little tricky. The second tricky thing is to go and do shopping, because you always have to take your car and go pretty far to the next big city close to you to do your shopping. So that's a little annoying, but I try to change the organization, and I think we're getting pretty better with that, which means that I'm in contact with a lot of people around me who produce vegetables, fruits, milk, butter, chicken, turkey, yeah, and maybe more, apple juice. So I'm in contact with them to get delivery from them, and it works pretty well, you know. So I'm starting to settle everything, so I have to I don't have to drive so much as I was doing before. Before, I remember when I started, I had to do really everything. I was starting the day preparing the kitchen, then going shopping, then going back, baking, making food, going to the casa, going to the, how do you call this in English, to the, yeah, where people pay, you know, then going back to the kitchen, things, doing dishes. Evening, I need to clean everything, and it was just like that every day. Now I feel a little bit better because I have people helping me. I also have Sodes people who are deliverers, so it feels much better. So this usually takes a few years or a few time, you know, little time to settle everything. So my advice for people who start this kind of business is to try to settle all this, how do you call this, time killer, as soon as possible. Why? Not because I tell you that you can do other things like going on your sofa and watch TV. No, but with that time that you're gonna save, you can focus more on the bakings or on the food you're making or other stuff, you know. It's always good to focus on what you are good and not on fixed things that it doesn't matter if it's you or someone else, you know. To go shopping, I mean, I go myself, but almost anybody could do what I'm doing there. But when I'm in the kitchen, it's different, you know. I'm doing things that not everybody could do. So think about that. I'm going back home now. I was to sport now because I saved sometimes because of my organization, so I could do some sport. Sport is also something very important. Some of you will not understand the importance of being fit and well in your body, but it helps you a lot in this kind of work, manual work, physical work. That even if you have a work in the office, it's always good to be to feel good in your body. So I try to go sport every day. I'm gonna go back to the cafe, and I would like to show you a tool who helped me really much to save some time. See you soon. Hi again, I'm back to the coffee place. I'm gonna show you my best friend. Wait. And you speak French. That's amazing. That's very amazing. It's a little dusty. And he likes to talk. Okay. So it's a little dusty because this is a Hoover, so a robot. And that saved my life. Here. Hello. It's the Roomba. So Roomba, I think, is the company who make it. And it's the model 980 that I highly recommend. It works really good. Yeah, so you just press the button and it goes on the wall room, on the wall cafe, you know. And that save crazy energy. Like I said before, think a lot about that if you have a company, but I will talk if you have a cafe or if you want to start a cafe or restaurant. Try to think to avoid some task. You don't need to hoover the room. I mean, you can go after him or her. I don't know if it's a male or female, but you can go after that and check a bit if everything is clean. But I think it's a little waste of time to spend 20, 30 minutes per day to clean the room. You have better things to do because you can do things that Roomba cannot do. So I highly recommend you to try to save this kind of time, you know. And even if you are done with everything, rest. You know, it's very important to rest or to go to sport like I did before. So I have many other things to help me. And I really try to organize myself better as soon as I get some issues with my work. Of course, I always need to be here by the casa. I think it's possible to have robot there, but I think it's still very important that we are the one who see customers, who see you, who talk to you. But for some tasks, I don't think it's really important that we do the job or that something else do it. It's clean, this thing here, clean for me. People around me who make very nice products, they come to me and they deliver. So when they do that, I can do other things. Yeah, I can spend more time in the kitchen, prepare. I can think about what I'm gonna do the day after. So try to think and try to get organized as much as you can, and you will see, you're gonna get the fruits. Have a nice day and see you tomorrow.